President Kamala Harris has declared that the United States is now under martial law. All constitutional rights have been suspended. This is being done for your own good. Do not panic. Stay in your home. Do not attempt to contact loved ones, local police, or an attorney. Shut up! Do not attempt to think for yourself, or depression may occur. Stay in your home until you are instructed otherwise. Curfew is at 5 p.m. sharp. Anyone caught outside their home or their surveillance sector after 5 p.m. will be shot. Your neighborhood watch commander will be by to collect guns and ammunition. Anyone caught interfering with the collection of guns and ammunition will be shot. Afterwards, COVID testing will be performed. Anyone refusing to be tested for COVID will be shot. Remember, this is being done for your own safety. Stay in your home. Remain calm. The number one enemy of safety and security is question. Security and safety is more important than your individual rights or free will. All Masked Singer and The Bachelor broadcasts will proceed as normal. No more than two people may gather any place at any time without permission from your watch commander, or you will be shot. All bars, restaurants, and shopping centers will remain closed until further notice. Remain in your homes. Shut up! Be happy! Obey all orders without question, or you will be shot. The comfort you demand is now mandatory. At last, everything is being done for you. There is no need to think for yourself. Our leaders will do that for you. Shut up! Be happy!